Hi, everyone. We're broadcasting from Slim and Mame Stadium, home of the Terror Bay Mutineers. A lot of Mutineer fans enjoying some good tailgate fun out in the parking lot.
Yeah, but instead of tailgates, they got planks, and they're making the other team's fans walk off into a shark tank.
Like I said, good old fun in the parking lot. Let's play some mutant football. Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers. The New Goreleans Zombies battle the Terror Bay Mutineers. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hi again, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here, along with the only guy to ever get cut from the league for testing positive for not taking enough steroids or mutant growth hormones, Brickhead Mulligan.
Hey, there was a reason for that. I had to quit taking steroids. My nutsack was shrinking, and I sprouted this mini-me on my shoulder, Pricks Jr. Eat me out.
You're a pussy.
And it's first and 10. Was a bone crusher right there, folks. Second down and 9. He broke free and has open field in front of him. He's at the 20. The 10.
Holy mother of mutant mayhem, he scored!
Some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
First and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And the quarterback calls a sonic blast, dirty trick, and throws it. And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. And it's first and 10. Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Third down and, well, good luck.
Hot one, hot two, eight.
Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. It's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
I'm gonna say maybe 3 yards, but a tough 3 yards. Second down and 7. Third down, and the punter is warming up. Oh, big catch, big run, big touchdown.
Yeah, big deal. Mr. Meat for Brains ran with a ball and didn't fall down.
They line up for the extra point. And that, my friends, is why the world hates kickers.
I kind of feel sorry for them.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and 10. Quick pass picks up maybe 2 yards. And that'll be 2nd and 8 to go. That's a killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
He's killing me in the fantasy league.
3rd down and 8. Four yards on that one, and he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield. Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's 1st and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, with the brutal hit. Second down and 2.
Hot one, hot two. Hot, 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 hot.
And he'll pick up the first down with a nice piece of running there. And it's 1st and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's 1st and 10.
Hot one, hot two. Hot.
Defense holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. Second down and 6.
Hot one, hot two. Hot.
So much for the bombs way dirty trick on that play. Didn't fool the defense for a second. 3rd down and 6.
Hot one, hot two.
I like this. They're going for 2. two-point conversion attempt failed miserably. I mean, that was just terrible. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! That's the end of the first quarter, and it's still anyone's game. And it's first and ten. That's a two-yard pass play, and that's not going to get it done. The offense needs to move the ball upfield. And that'll be second and eight to go. To run before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
Third down and eight. A good run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the changes, Gordon, did it? How good can it be?
Comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score. Oh, that's got to hurt. Snatched in midair by the worm.
They say that the early one gets the Newton, and he got all of him. Oh, look, he's spitting the plates out.
First and ten. Oh, with a monster hit.
Well, technically, they're all monster hits, Grim, because, you know, they're all monsters.
Point taken. And that'll be second down and four. Desperate. Either way, they're going for two. And he gets into the end zone for the conversion. They need a good return here to set up the offense. That's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Bricks. It means he can return it for, you know what? Never mind. Boom, dead and down. Nothing more to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But, I mean, he was a great ball player. You know, that's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
The defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick. The quarterback can't dump it.
And now they're going to dump his ass.
Second down in a mile.
Hot one, hot two.
Kidding me. If that's a penalty, they should come up here and penalize us, too.
Hey, don't give these refs any ideas, you idiot. Grim, hide the stash.
On it. Second down, and the offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery.
Yeah,
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. That's a gain of 7 yards on the catch. Nicely done. Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers.
Hot one, hot two.
Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it, too. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburner. Punt returners in this league have a life expectancy of 3 returns. Like a monkey trying to... If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. Cue of a rutabag after that hit. And it's first and 10. And he just used his beast boost dirty trick, and there's no way to stop him. Unless, of course, you kill. Oh, welcome to Fumbletown, USA. Population, this guy. Careful when he hurdles. The defense just wanted it more and got...
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
Hot one, hot two, hot...
Second down in a mile.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Fred.
And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and 10. First and 10. And he pounds the ball into the defense, picking up 7. They stump the clock with their first timeout, leaving them with 2 in case they need them.
Yeah, just like condoms, hatchets, and wives, huh, Grim?
You know, you just summed up why we don't get together outside of work, Bricks.
A pickup of about 3 on that play. A timeout is called by the quarterback. They have 1 left. Third down and a pussy hair. It's them against the other team and the clock.
Well, that doesn't seem fair. I'm going to throw a hammer on the field and even the odds.
And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was off to the races. should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers.
You gotta be kidding me! My sister could have made that kick!
Isn't your sister in a wheelchair?
I know, right?
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. For a second there. The offense changes the pace by going into a hurry-up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a hurry-up too?
That pass was good for 10 yards. And that'll bring up third down, and they take their first timeout.
How predictable. Surprise us next time. Call the timeout during halftime.
The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense.
One, two, three.
And that is caught for a first down. And it's first and QB saves some clock by calling a timeout. They have one left. And the offense goes into their two-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brent's match stupsing time.
That's why the girls call me Speedy Gonzalez.
You've got to catch that. Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a two-minute drill. And there's an eight-yard catch.
Chipping away with those medium passes. I like it. Like a patient
timeout. The clock just became their greatest enemy.
Really? The clock? The clock, Grim? I can smash a clock. That's not a great enemy.
We're not talking about waking up at the crack of noon. We're talking about the MFL, you moron.
And I don't want to see the comment section on that replay of the kick. Yeesh. That was damn. That's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. We're back for the second half as the teams line up for the kickoff. The coach told his players they'll be strung up on the goalposts if they don't make this a game in the second half.
That's how you motivate these pricks.
Crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly.
Threatened to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
Oh, what a brutal hit! Second and three. No, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a pick ahead. Catch the ball, asshole!
Looks like a pass, and it's bouncing right back to the QB. Oh, it's the sticky ball dirty trick.
Ah, pass the popcorn, Grim. Zoom in on his face, then his crotch. I want to see if he cries or pisses himself first.
Oh, Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt, and it's a fake punt. The offense taking a huge risk here. No one was interested in that incomplete pass.
Not a ball's feelings are hurt.
Hey, don't make me explain that balls don't have emotions again, all right? And it's first and 10. And it's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and 10. Oh, and he intercepts the ball. Man, what a hit that was.
Hey, man, nobody can touch me with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about, pal?
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
The brain scrambler. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Second down and long.
Way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
Hey, you kill a ref. It's not murder if they have it coming, right? Take the hit. Do something about that ref, you pussies.
Second down, and the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
One, hot two, hot three.
And the defense gave up a lot of yards on that pass play. They'll need to regroup quickly. Third down and 9.
Hot one, hot two.
First down and 9.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Second down in a very lot. Perfect pass and a score! Why go for one when you could go for two?
It's always been my philosophy, but Bricks can't even get one.
And they run it in for 2 points. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And it's first and 10. Wow, the quarterback just threw a sonic blast to his receiver, and he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run!
I don't think you can say that, Grim! Oh, boy.
It's first and ten. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done! Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
If that hit didn't cripple him,
it certainly left skid marks.
The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
The defense has to do a better job of watching out for that dirty trick. Third down and ten. And he was stuck to him like glue. If they don't pick it up here, they are giving a gift to the defense.
One, hot two, three.
I hope you covered your ears, Bricks, because that was a sonic blast dirty trick, and the defense was caught with their pants around their ankles. The offense converts on fourth down and keeps the drive alive. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Picks up maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuces, I got a, hey, you got a dollar for the bathroom attendant? He threatened me if I didn't tip him next time.
Hot one, hot two.
Quarterback threads the needle for a first down. First down and six. The third quarter has ended, and we'll need a huge rally or a high death toll to make this one interesting. First down and six.
Yep, third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
Oh, big catch, big run, big touchdown.
Yeah, big deal. Mr. Beat for Brains ran with a ball and didn't fall down.
Oh, yeah, you're dead for time. I won't even get out.
bricks. They're going for two here. See if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. Pow! With the brain scrambler! And it's first and ten. Nine with that catch.
Not enough for first. What's
the offense lost another quarterback on the previous play and have only two left before they have to forfeit.
Yeah, but on the bright side, Grim, they save a ton of money by not having to pay those guys anymore. There's a few looks, that's it, that is.
And that'll bring up second and one. Third down and five. Sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a dog named Smith. He got hit by a car.
Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
Hot one, hot two, hot...
stepped up and blew up. He's got a lot of guts, doesn't he? And you can see the ground crew cleaning him up now. Hot potato gets him every time. And it's first and ten. Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and ten. That's a catch for a one-yard gain. That's not going to do it, fellas. Second down and nine.
Hot one, hot two.
Quarterback passes for a touchdown. You know, the league used to flag this for excessive celebration. You know, refs really don't want to get too close to the rabid, roided-out monsters. And don't even get me started on the werewolf. And here comes the extra point attempt. It's good. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a frog in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
First and ten. doctor says, I don't think so. Second down and 10. He took a beast boost injection. Now wants him stomp all over his opponents.
I want to take a beast boost injection too.
And he fumbles it, Bricks. That was a screwed up play if I ever saw one.
That was a nice piece of running, Grim. That's a first down.
And it's first and 10. First and 10. And the defense really needs a stop here. And it's first and 10. Second down and 10. You've got to catch that. Third down and 10. Left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because
first time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
Most kickers should be able to make this one.
But will this kicker make it? Find out next time on MFL Game Day.
And it's good.
You know, Grim, in this league where murder and bribery are cheered, it's good to be good, huh?
Shit again. Bricks, I'm stopping it right there.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
First and 10.
Hot one, hot two,
hot. Oh, nice hit. And that'll bring up second and 1.
Hot one, hot two.
Football. First down. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh, and that's how you play defense. Well, of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
I do. The guy should have fucking caught it.
Hot two, hot eight.
It's a 6-yard gain. Third and 4.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today.
We're deadlocked with a tie score at the end of the fourth, and that can mean only one thing. Stay tuned, because what the hell could be more important right now?
Well, now that you mention it, Grim, I really need to hit the can.
Bring strikes, overtime is a war with some basic rules. The first touchdown wins the game, but if the team that receives the kickoff gets a field goal, then the other team is allowed a possession too. After that, whomever scores wins. Here comes the kickoff. First and ten. Second down and a lot. Knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and ten. Oh, he just got crushed. Second down and long. Crusher right there, folks. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
The entire game was trench warfare. Both teams battling back and forth, bruised and battered, but in the end, there could be only one winner.
There are winners in my book. I think that a feeder team should get a participation award because I tried really hard.
Why don't you try real hard to shut the fuck up?
Nice mouth. Why don't you try to lay off the scotch, Junior?
Suck on it.
Real nice. Let's go to the game's MVP. With Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the Micro Hard Corporation. They get it right every up.